and relax. Relax your head now. Relax your shoulders now. The muscles in your arms, the back of your arms, down to your fingertips. And I can say the word sleep. Sleep is the word that means relax. Your body becomes heavy and tired. You're exactly where you need to be. Just the word sleep doubles your state of relaxation. You're focusing on one thing, relaxing even deeper and deeper still. Another deep breath in and relax 10 times deeper now. From the top of your head, down to your shoulders, down to your arms. Now I can touch you on the head. I can touch you on the shoulder. That touch helps you relax even deeper. You'll hear my voice. You might feel a touch. It just makes you more heavy. Sleep. More tired. Sleep. Every nerve. Sleep. Every inch. Every fiber in your body. Relax. Sleep. Deeper. Sleep. All the way down. Deeper. Heavy. Tired. Sleep. Sleep. You will never fall out of your seat, but you've earned a chance to relax. Sleep. From the top of your head, sleep. To the bottom of your feet, relax. Sleep. That's it. Sleep. Every muscle, sleep. Every nerve, relax. Even people in the audience, taking one more deep breath in. People in the audience, sleep deeper and deeper. Your subconscious mind is now very powerful. I can tell your mind something and it'll become real. But I'm going to give you 5 more numbers. You relax even deeper. From the top of your head to the bottom of your shoulders. 5, 4, double your state of relaxation. Sleep. 3, deeper and deeper. People in the audience, one more deep breath in, and you too go to sleep. Relax all the way down. Every nerve, every muscle, and every fiber in your body. Sleep. I can speak to you on the microphone. I can speak to you off the microphone. You'll always hear my voice. Be relaxed. Be heavy. Be tired. Sleep. You've earned a chance to sleep. One more deep breath in. Sleep all the way down. People in the audience who are responding to the sound of my voice, you deserve that power nap. In a moment, you want to feel even better. People in the audience responding to my voice, you will feel the urge to stand. I will say nothing more but stand. You will stand to your feet. When I say stand, people on the stage, you will wake up, never embarrassed, just relax from head to toe. And every time I say that word sleep, you return to that deep state of sleep again. People in the audience, you will stand to your feet. You will not leave your area. You just deserve a chance to feel even better. People on stage, slowly, gently, your eyes will open. You'll sit up in your seats. 1, 2, 3, wide awake. Audience members, stand to your feet now. You will stand. Good. Wonderful. You remain standing. You will not be embarrassed. People on stage, a lot of you are super relaxed, super chill. Some people couldn't hear me, and I'm still sleeping, and that's way okay. Wide awake. Wide awake. Oops. Wide awake. Eyes open. Hi. Much better. Okay. Wonderful. Now, some of you are super relaxed, some of you are gone, some of you are a little bit distracted, that's okay. I want to show you what you're going to look like in a moment. Chris, what's your name again?
Jasmine.
Jasmine, could you do this for me? Hold one finger up, please. Look at your finger. That is now a hypnotic finger. That finger can touch you, and you'll go back to sleep. It's really cool. Take a deep breath in. Look at that finger. Sleep. That's a hypno finger. It's pretty cool. Now, that won't work for everybody. It will work for a few people. People on stage, if it truly does work for you, great. If it doesn't, we're just going to have that power nap feeling. Chris, this is your finger. Look at that finger. Deep breath in. Sleep. That didn't work. That's okay. Everyone else, put your finger high in the sky, please. Look at your finger. When that finger touches you on the face, you will fall asleep again, potentially. If you feel that, let your finger get closer to your face now. And closer. If it does, you're relaxed enough.
That guy is still asleep.
If it doesn't, that's okay too. Double tap, sleep. If you're still awake, that's way okay. I'm going to have you go back to your seats. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Thank you, thank you. It is crazy. People standing in the audience, don't worry, you're relaxed as well. That's adorable. People standing up. There, and there, and there, and there. Sit back in your seats now. Look at my hand. This hand matters, and only this hand. Taking a deep breath in. Go to sleep. This is how the show starts. It starts okay, but it gets better and better and better. So watch your friends very closely. People on stage and people in the audience, you will do me this favor. You will sit up in your seats with your eyes closed. People in the audience and people on stage. One, two, three. Sit all the way up in your seats now. Sit all the way up. Reach up with both hands now, please. Reach up into the sky with both hands. Reach up. If you're hypnotized. That narrowed it down a lot. Reach up with both hands. You're going to lock yourself into place. Reach up with both hands now. Lock yourself into place. Over your shoulders, go the armrest. Lock yourself into place. Lock yourself in. Lock yourself in. Just going to keep that there. Actually, sorry about this. People in the audience, take in the deep breath in. 3, 2, 1, you will stand up again. Stand up. Stand to your feet. Cool. People in the audience, your eyes will open. Open up. You will come on stage. I'm going to snap you out of it, dude. You're way too far away. So I'll explain what happened. The acoustics are pretty harsh if you're on stage. It's not very good for you. So you can come on stage real fast. You go on stage. You go on stage. I know. You got a souvenir. Come on over here and open the red scarf. Come on over here. Slowly, gently, wide awake. The person I'm touching now, wide awake. That's what I mean about the acoustics. It was my bad. I just need to be closer. That was you. You're having a good time? That was a good nap. That's, I'm very happy. What's your name again?
Leah.
Leah, nice to meet you. Chris, big dog, go to the pound. Leah, you're going to sit right there for me, please. And hi, you're going to sit right there for me, please. She's sleeping wonderfully. You can sleep, sit right there. I didn't get that. Was it Leah? Leah, sleep. Oh, let me down. Sleep. Again. Slowly, gently. Friendly touch. Slowly. I should have kept you over there. The sound room, they did a fantastic job. I just didn't check it with people up here. I was using my quiet voice. I got a lot of you in the audience. Some of you are going to fall back asleep in the audience, and that's way okay. You guys on stage, she's out like a light. Wide awake. You will sit up in your seats. If you're on stage, you'll sit up in your seats with your eyes closed. You will imagine, picture and feel what I tell you is real. Sit back in your seats. One, two, three, eyes closed. Now, sit all the way up in your seats, eyes closed. Sit all the way up. Reach up with both hands now. Reach up in the sky with both hands. Lock yourself into place now. Lock the shoulders into place. Lock your shoulders into place. Lock your shoulders. Over your shoulders go the arm rest. So lock them into place. Lock both hands into place. You're going to go on a roller coaster now. Sit back in your seats. You're going to go higher. Lean back now. Lean higher and higher.
and higher and higher. If you look up the sides, you can wave to all your friends down there. Wave to all your friends. Show them how cool you are. Yeah. You're the best. You climb higher and higher and higher. You're going to scream all the way down. You're going to go 65 miles per hour. You're going to go down that roller coaster, scream all the way down. One, two, three.
Scream all the way.
Take it up one more time. We're gonna go on the giant drop. This is one of the fastest roller coasters in America. Sit back in your seats. You start to climb higher and higher and higher. This is gonna go over 200 miles per hour straight down. Feel the wind in your hair as you climb higher and higher and higher. Look at the sides. One, all the way down. Two, three.
Scream on the way down!
Sit back. This, ladies and gentlemen, this is the giant drop. This is the fastest roller coaster in America. Sit all the way back in your chair now. Okay. Ride the roller coaster. Where were you guys on that one? You should have helped me. What was it? You fell off the ride, love. List of things that has never happened before. Fact. Everyone else, sit back in your seats. You doing all right?
Mm-hmm.
Just making sure. Your hands are up like this. If you reach and lock yourself into place, you're on a roller coaster now. Sit back in that seat. You're going to climb higher and higher and higher and higher. Feel the wind in your hair, and go over 200 miles per hour straight down. Go higher. Look over the sides. You can't even see your friends anymore because you go higher and higher and higher. You won't fall out of your seat, but you're going higher and higher and higher and higher. Wait, you're going to go over the top. One, two. What was that sound? Your seatbelt just broke. Your seatbelt broke. Hold on to something now. Hold on to something tight. Because you're going to the top of that roller coaster with no seatbelt. Hold on to something because you're going to scream all the way down. Hold on to something as tight as you can. You're going to go to the top. One, two, three. Three, two, one. Go to sleep. Stuck to that chair. Stuck, 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 stuck. Hi. Hi. You snapped out of it. That's way okay. I like your hair, boy meets world. Stand up. Take a bow. He's going to go back to his seat. He did a great job. I promise you guys, this is how the show starts, but it gets better and better and better. You're going to love it. I promise. You're going to love the show, too.
Thank you.
Are you having a good time?
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. I don't want you to fall out of your chair, so I'm going to staple you to the chair like that.
There. Go back to sleep. Nice and slow. Yep. That's it.
You won't fall out because you're stapled, cemented, and glued to your chairs. Facebook. Anyone else still asleep in the audience? I just need to snap them out of it. Anybody else fall? No? Me? You silly goose. Madison? People on stage. You will notice, you will find in a moment, your chair is no longer your chair. Your chair has become a horse. You will sit up in your seat. You will sit up in your seat. Imagine and picture and feel in your mind that horse is now a chair, and your chair is now a horse. You're going to ride the horse, and that's cool. Three numbers. Sit up in your seats, please. Now. Grab the saddle. Go ahead, grab your saddle. Grab the horse by the reins. I want you to ride your horse. Ready? Go. Higher. And higher. And higher. Really, ride that horse. Ride it faster. Faster. Give it a whip. Whip it. Feel the wind in your hair. That's right. I'm not impressed. You're not a wonderful horse rider, I'm not gonna lie. I wonder if you're better at milking cows. In front of you, there's a cow. Oh my goodness, you love cows. Lean forward in your seats now. Lean forward in your seats. Reach with both hands, grab the udders now. Reach forward in that seat, grab the udder. No milking yet. We're gonna see who's the best cow milker. Now, do whatever technique you need to do to get your hands ready. Warm up your hands. Happy hands, happy udders. Give your cow a little pat on the side and say, I got you, buddy. I got you. Now, ready, set, milk that cow. Milk that cow as quick as you can. Milk that cow fast, 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 fast. Maybe milk that cow. I'm not impressed. The judges are not impressed. Milk it behind your leg. Milk it under your back. Show me some new cow milking position. You have some new crazy cow milking position. There you go. Milk that cow even faster. Faster, faster, faster. Quick, quick, quick. Deep breath in. Three numbers, eyes open, wide awake. Wide awake. Hi, guys. Hi. You fell asleep on your arm. You doing all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I wonder, I'm going to have her fall asleep. Watch her fall asleep, okay? Actually, you'll be last. Chris, sleep. See how nice that is? The head goes right there, and always a pleasure. That's wonderful. Don't do that. Not again.
I don't think she knows. She already did it.
Sleep. You're gonna fall asleep like A or B, okay? Sit back. Wonderful. Let your chin touch your chest now, and from that position, go to sleep. But don't fall. Sleep and relax. She gets to leaning. People on stage, here's a suggestion. In a moment, when you wake up, people on stage, when you wake up, you are back at prom. Now, here's the thing about prom. The person next to you is one of your best friends. Your best friend did not get a dance. They were stood up by their date. Oh, you feel so bad for your best friend. When the music starts, I'm DJ Chris. That's your best friend since like kindergarten. You're gonna have one dance. One slow dance with your best friend. That's your best friend, so there won't be any kissing. No, no. That would be inappropriate. Inappropriate. The music will start in just a moment. You're gonna have that one. One slow dance. With that person. When the music starts, as soon as the music starts, it's your slow dance. It's the one dance of your senior prom. Taking a deep breath in. Three, two, one. Wide awake. Get on out of your chairs. Hold on to that person next to you. There's room for everybody. Get out of those seats. What you doing? Hold
hold on to that special somebody. No, no kissing, just nice and slow. Dance?
Would you tremble?
Yes.
If I touched your hips.
On the hips. Nice and slow. If you know the words, you can sing along. Wipe with a tear from your eye. No more crying, buddy. I'm here for you. The music was too loud. You disturbed the public. You're gonna give me a good reason why you should not get a ticket. A good reason why you should not get a ticket, or you're getting a citation for $300. Yep. You will take a seat in a moment and I will ask you why you should not get a ticket. But let's be honest. The building surrounded, and I can see, like, your whole body. I can still see your whole body. This world on your permanent record. Get up, everybody, get up. Don't hurt yourselves, get up, let's go. Mm-hmm. One of them will cry, maybe two of them will cry. Don't pity them. I mean that. Ma'am, here. Up. I don't write the script. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what they're going to say. What's your name?
Jasmine.
Jasmine. You seem like a nice person. Stand right here. Jasmine, I got to give you a citation. The music was way too loud. I have to. I'm very sorry. For $300.
You seem like a good person, though.
Yeah.
Give me a good reason why you should not get a ticket, please. Why should you not get a ticket? We all make mistakes, right? So you're gonna sit there, I'm gonna call the backup, and he's gonna write you off, okay? Have a good night. Yeah, let's go, Sneaky. Let's go. Don't comfort her. Name, loud and clear.
Thalma.
Nice to meet you. Give me a good reason, please, loud and clear. Why should you not get a ticket, ma'am? Sorry, Jim. Backup's gonna come for her. One reason why you should not get a ticket now. And sit down next to her. Go. Let's go. Here's the lady who knows how to get out of a ticket. I tell you what. State your name.
Leah.
Always a pleasure. She got a ticket. She got a ticket. I saw you dancing. I saw you. The music was way too loud. Why should you not get a ticket, ma'am?
I like the dance.
You're a pretty good dancer, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
If you have, like, one move, your signature move, everyone sees you, they're like, wow, that's Leah, she's on the dance floor. What is your one move? I didn't quite see that. One more time? Oh, okay. What is that called? I have no idea. What is that called?
Amos.
Oh, I'm from Italy, that's what it's called. Italy hips, there it is. I'm not gonna give you a ticket just because of that. It's a pleasure. Take a seat. Name?
Jamie.
Loud and clear, why should you not get a ticket, ma'am?
I wasn't there.
Jamie wasn't at the party. Did you see her at the party?
No.
That's a good friend. You weren't at the party.
No.
Okay. I'm at the party now. Does that make sense?
Uh-huh.
And you're next to me.
I just showed up.
Why are we at the party now?
I came to pick her up.
That one?
Uh-huh. I take her.
Gotta ask one more person. There could have been one more witness. Let's go. Up, please. Name loud and clear.
Sophia.
Sophia, nice. Always a pleasure. Music was too loud. I gotta give out some more citations. Why should you not get a ticket?
I wasn't dancing.
I think she was dancing. Did you see her dancing?
No.
You were too busy doing this. Was she dancing?
I don't think so.
Okay. The music was still loud. Okay. It was way too loud. I gotta give you a violation. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Tell you what. I'll give you this warning one time, okay? You get one. And you get one. And you sit by your friend and you can comfort her. You sit down. There you go. Comfort the friend. Ooh, I should have shown you this. Now, I don't like violence. I really don't. But In the UK, they have rubber bullets, and I thought that was a very clever idea. What if we use tranquilizer to turn America? So you could shoot people, and they would just fall asleep. They couldn't hurt people because they're asleep. I could shoot you with a tranquilizer dart. Sit on up for me. Watch the gun. Eyes open. It doesn't hurt. You just go back to sleep. It's comfort her. There you go. This is wonderful. I was so fit. I'm sleeping. Hi. Just... It's the bang that does it, so I'm not going to try and say anything or do anything. Go ahead and bang real loud. Cemented, glued to that chair. Your butt is stuck to that chair. You will not, could not fall out of that chair. Now, tuition is a lot, and I am going to give you a scholarship. Honest to goodness, one scholarship right now. Now, it's not for books. You don't need books. It's not for tuition. It's not for tuition. I will give you a golf cart to take through campus. Nod your head if you want a golf cart. Yes, you do. In a moment, we're going to do the Chris Jones Scholarship for Musical Expression.
Yeah!
Stay. No matter what song is on, you must dance. Now, here are two rules. Please, 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 do not stand on the chairs, because I will instantly disqualify you for the scholarship. You stand on a chair, you'll be disqualified. Second rule, of course, we are a lovely campus, so keep all your clothing on, because that would be inappropriate. Again, no matter what song is on, you must dance. Taking a deep breath in. Three numbers. Audience, you're going to make a lot of noise for them as they begin. One, two, three. Jump to your feet now. Wide awake. No matter what song is on, you must move your body. Move your body. That's a good technique. That's a good technique. Face the audience, round two. Interpretive dancing. Use your heart. Use your soul. Feel the music. So in a moment, you're going to take your time down those stairs, and down those stairs, they need to be dancing. If I see you getting them dancing, you will probably get that free golf cart. Are you ready? Now, no running.
Now she is.
Jumping either. Take your time. Take your time. No fighting. You got to get them dancing in the aisles. Ready? Next to you is no longer a person. Oh my goodness, it is your favorite animal. You are instantly 4 years old or 5 years old. And the person next to you is the most adorable animal you've ever seen in your entire life. Maybe it's a koala, a puppy, a panda, I don't know. When you wake up, it's your birthday. No fighting, because there are enough animals to go around. Three numbers, wake up little kids. Oh my goodness, you have your favorite animal next to you. One, animals don't fight back. One, two, three, wide awake. Hi kids. Do you see what I got you for your birthday? Pick your animal. There's one right there. He's real cute. Sit him in a chair because I don't know what you got. Sit him in a chair. Go ahead and sit down in a chair. Sit here, little. I have two animals right here. That just happened. I don't know. Could have had either of you, but that's okay. Come on up. There's so much to look at. Oh my goodness. All right. What do you have right there? Sit that animal down. I'm gonna ask. I don't write this script. I don't know what's gonna happen. What is this?
An elephant.
Okay, I got it. Okay. What's your elephant's name?
I don't know.
Look at your elephant. Does your elephant do any cool tricks? I don't know. Maybe it's an elephant who does cool tricks. I have no idea. Does it?
She squirts water out her nose.
Yeah, that's really cool. Can we see you squirt water out your nose? That's very good. What do you have right here? What is it?
A snake.
It is. What's your snake's name?
Susie.
Wonderful. Hey, what do you have going on over here? What do we got?
A baby sloth.
That's adorable. You didn't know that. That's good.
I didn't see this. going on. You could have been something cool. You could have been something. Hey, I guess you're gonna go back to your seat. Thank you so much for dancing and hanging. Thank you for having me. What do you got there?
Something heavy.
Something heavy. What are you holding on to? Is this an animal? What do you got there? It's a zebra. Okay. And what is this for you?
Shushu.
Shushu. What's a shushu?
My dog.
Sit right here, zebra, the puppy shushu. Now, kids, look at me. She's getting hurt. It's not funny. It's so bad. Look at me. Kids, now that you're a little bit older, I should tell you this. You have powers. Better than Superman or Harry Potter. You can do whatever you want. You can fly. You can go invisible. But think of a really cool power. What is the coolest power that you could ever, ever want? Think about that. And think, what is your, like, superhero name? Think about that. Okay, put on your thinking cap. Put it on tight. Think about, I'm going to have my hand go back, and my elephant go back, and my Susie snake. So wonderful. Think about what your power is going to be. Three numbers. Eyes open. Look at me. Raise your hand if you want to share with the world what your secret power is. Go ahead and raise your hand if you want to share. No? Do you want to share? Stand up for me. What's your superhero name, please?
Jasmine.
Be incredible. Jasmine, what is your super ability?
Everything.
I like it. I'm coming right here, please. What was the name again? What was your name? Your superhero name?
Squishy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is incredible. Squishy. Squishy can stand up. Squishy, what is your ability? What are you capable of doing?
I can squish through walls.
So, of course. Squish through walls. If someone's evil on the other side of the wall, you would...
No, I could just walk through them.
You just squish right through the wall, and then you beat them up?
No. How you can just walk through walls?
But what happens if they're, like, evil and hurting people?
I don't know.
Sounds like you need a sidekick. You want to be a sidekick? Stand up. What's your superhero name?
Fire.
Fire?
Yes.
It's just fire, then you come with fire. What is your ability? What do you do?
I squirt fire.
She squirts fire, so she squishes and she squirts fire. Do you have an ability? Yeah? Oh, do you have a name as well? I might want to know your name. What is your name?
Super Sophia.
Super Sophia. And your ability, what is your gift?
Invisibility. I'm not here right now.
I can still see you, so maybe you need to do your pose and activate that ability. So ready, set, go invisible now. Do your pose. Gone. Just like that. I'm gonna see if I can get one more sidekick. I have a lot of heroes up here. Would you like to be a hero?
I am a man.
I didn't even know it. What is your hero name, ma'am?
Super Nonna.
This is Super Nonna. What is your ability? Do you have grandkids? Do you have kids? Do you have...
I have 3 kids, 6 grandkids.
Wow. So what is your super ability with all those kids and grandkids? What can you do?
Nothing. They don't listen to me.
coming to get them. Give those horrible people out there a warning. Say, look out.
Look out, here I come. Super Nonna.
Wonderful, it's very good. Very nice. Now, can you see me? Look at me for one second. We're going to play one little game. And one thing. Do you guys remember, let's see a cool game that we can all like. Oregon Trails on the computer. Do you like that? Yeah. What about heads down, thumbs up? Sign for seven. Yeah? Let's play a game. Okay? So we're going to play with them. Take your time, back in the audience, sit next to someone who you don't know. Okay? No teamwork. Take your time, back in the audience, sit next to someone you don't know, and then put your thumb up really high. Okay? Sit next to someone you don't know in the audience. Ready? Go. And then I'm going to try. Can you get girls with hypnosis? Tell me the name of your most favorite celebrity now. I can't pronounce that. Sophia? Is that a lady? I can't do that. When you wake up, the person I'm touching now, I am Antonio Banderas. I'm the most attractive guy you'll ever see in your entire life. Scale of 1 to 10, I'm like a 15. Like a 15. If you have a naughty thought, you shouldn't have a thought. You should give yourself a little smack on the face because that's inappropriate, naughty. You're gonna wake up, oh my gosh, I'm like the most attractive guy you've ever seen in your entire life. If you ever have any thought that's less than 1%, 100% pure, give yourself a little smack on the face. Taking a deep breath in. You'll wake up, no longer be hypnotized, but you will see me as like the most attractive guy ever. 3, 2, 1, wide awake. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say thank you so much for your time. I do appreciate it. Could the members, the student organization members, stand up for me real fast? You need to give them a huge round of applause because they put on events. They did the I would be hanging out if you want to take a photo, if you want to ask some questions. I will be here. My time is your time. So if you want to hang out, I would love to meet people. So. Thank you for your time. Hope you guys have a great night and a great rest of the homecoming. So take good care of yourself. I'm going to have you go back to your seat. It was a pleasure.
Thank you.
Very nice to meet you. Oh, cool. Good. Goodbye. Good luck with those grandkids who don't listen.